I wanna share something with you. Like the masses, I was in awe when I first laid eyes on all the things you are. I heard that speech. I knew we make noise. I just thought it'd be in the streets.
The Black Panthers are the single greatest threat to our national security. Our counterintelligence program must prevent the rise of a Black Messiah.
You're looking at 18 months for the stolen car, 5 years for impersonating a federal officer, or you can go home.
What do you want?
Get close to Hampton.
The Black Panthers are forming a rainbow coalition of oppressed brothers and sisters of every color.
Neutralize him by any means necessary.
America's on fire right now. And until that fire is extinguished, nothing else means a damn thing. Imagine what we could accomplish together. We can heal this whole city.
You ain't tell me it was gonna be like this. These ain't no terrorists.
We got a rat, man.
Does anybody else know about me?
No one knows your identity.
Are you sure?
We educate. We nurture, we feed, and we lobby. Perhaps we're here for more than just war with these bodies. We scream, and we shout, and we live by this anthem. But its power to the people really worth their ransom.
When I dedicated my life to people, I dedicated my life.
You get to go out there, talk about dying a revolutionary death, because you don't have another person growing inside your body.
Anywhere there's people, there's power.